So I took my medication and I poured my trauma out on some sad-eyed middle-aged man's overpriced new leather couch. And we argued about Jesus, finally found some middle ground. I said, I'm cured. I guess I'll drive.